Put the speed up here. And okay. Hey guys, this is Raven Rider. And today I'm doing another trailer reaction. I'm going to put out a lot of those this week. And this is to X-Men Apocalypse. I'm not going to lie, I have never been a huge fan of the X-Men movies. But I definitely enjoy them to a degree. Not so much the last ones. Days of Future Past. I love that movie. That was pretty cool. So, Bryan Singer, he knows how to make movies. We need to give that boy some credit. But let's go ahead and... I realize my webcam's a little bit too big there. Okay, let's go ahead and check this out.
I saw the end of the world.
Is that Gray?
I could feel all this death.
Jean, it was just a dream.
Oh, it's Jane. Nice. Song though, I like that.
I've been called many things over many lifetimes. Ra, Krishna, Yahweh.
Ever since the world found out about mutants,
wait,
there have been
Ra?
Societies who see them as some kind of second coming or sign of God. They believe that tens of thousands of years ago, an ancient being was born, the world's first
mutant. You are all my children, and you're lost.
Lost Nightcrawler.
You follow blind leaders, but I am here now. I'm here.
It's Magneto, isn't it? Okay, that's good. Bryan Singer is directing.
He always had four followers he would imbue with power.
Like the four horsemen of the apocalypse. He got that one from the Bible.
Or the Bible got it from him.
What is it?
Oh, God. He can control all of us.
The world needs the X-Men.
That's why I'm here. To fight.
Yeah.
Not all of us can control our powers.
Then don't. This is war.
Yeah.
Everything they built will fall.
Quicksilver, I think.
And from the ashes of their world, we'll build a better one.
I've never felt power like this before.
That looks freaking cool. I'm not as into this. I'm gonna get probably a lot of down videos with probably a lot of hate for this. But I'm not so much into this as I am into the Independence Day Resurgence, because Independence Day is a huge movie for me. But this looks amazing too. This looks really good. This is probably gonna be another must watch of 2016. Wow, we're getting a lot of good movies next year. Well, I say they're going to be good. They're probably... Who knows? But, yeah, this looks like it's going to be probably a really good movie. I'll go watch it. Now, I liked how they're kind of using, like, the Bible copied him. Personally, I'm a Christian. I'm not 100% all for that. I'm like... But, you know, whatever. That's a really cool premise to do, though. Like, if you just, like, the Bible copied him, and it's like, oh, snap, he's the real deal. Now, I noticed when he was saying the four horsemen, I noticed a lot of things. I noticed that as he was saying, talking about the four horsemen, we saw Archangel, Storm, and Magneto, and I don't know who that last guy was. I want to say maybe Firestorm? No. I'm stupid. Firestorm is DC. I'm stupid. But, this looks really... The Storm is going to be a bad guy. Storm and Archangel are going to be bad guys in this one. So, that's pretty different. And from what I can see, this looks like this is going to be set in the time frame of X-Men First Class, actually. Because Charles Xavier is not old in this. And did not see Wolverine. Did not see Wolverine yet. So this is, I feel like this is definitely going to be set in the days of First Class. Hey, but it looks amazing. I'm definitely going to go watch this movie. So, not going to lie. When I first saw Apocalypse, the first thing I thought was Doctor Doom from Fantastic. Okay, but then it started going, I'm like, no, this guy's his own guy. So yeah, that looks pretty freaking cool. I can't wait to see that. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video. Check out. If you haven't checked out X-Men or X-Men Days of Future Past, stop this video, go watch those. Those are excellent movies. Bryan Singer directed those too. Anyway, I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching.